I started the car to make a trip. I held out for the afternoon. I called you late, but my head was out of the radio. I went to Hawaii on a trip and didn't come down till I got home. Graduated Saturday and left the real world. Drove out east in my white car and played at a church with our band. I got drunk and wandered off with my friend's latest girl. A few years make a difference. 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 You got in the car for waterfalls. I fell asleep behind the wheel. I never cry for my best friend, save August 28th. I missed your birthday on a 5th. I held your hand, it was for a joke. Stood close for body warmth against frozen Keeney's feet. Moved into a smaller room. I settled in the mist of rain. I walked inside of Second South and stayed in for a year. I mentioned the future as if I knew. I went off to school because I could. I never wanted anyone unless they were someone else. Walked on rocks on the stream. Started the summer on a dock. The water was cold and green. I call her now, but we're no good at conversations without games. And I am not her future lover. I'd always known I was. Boyfriend's old blue van, snowflakes on the clouded glass, Christmas lights and Jesus Christ and visits from the dead. Sleeping in on Saturdays, no computers, constant rain. Golf with Edward weekday nights, he died when I was 10. Flannel t-shirts, house on stilts, spaceships on a brand new couch. Mom and Dad, I love you now more than ever I had before. The house was made a living space, but the sand was a battleground. I found toy cars buried in the dirt behind the porch. A few years make a difference. 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 Got a castle from Diana Norm, paper airplane club of three. Kissed a girl but didn't mean to kiss anyone else. I hung my own neck on a swing. When I was 3, I cried real hard. A coffee can, I might have died every day since then. I gave God up to rationale. I met him knocking on my door. I'll die and tell him I don't know you. You never called me back. I closed my eyes and saw that I was never old or young or smart. I was everyone I'd ever met who I never loved enough.